representing Delhi, Pushpender Singh.
पता चला कि SFL इस बार दिल्ली में हो रहा है और मेरे को फाइट मिली है तो बहुत ही खुशी हो रही है और सारे सपोर्टिव है मेरे फैमिली मेरे फ्रेंड्स और मैंने अपना ट्रेनिंग कैंप भी अब चेंज किया है स्विच किया अपने ट्रेनिंग कैंप क्रॉसट्रेन में आया हूँ दिल्ली का बेस्ट ट्रेनिंग कैंप है MMA का
देयर इज अ मार्शल आर्ट्स टूर्नामेंट आवर गाइस आर गोइंग फॉर इट सो इट डजंट मैटर व्हाट इट इज वी हैव फाइटर्स एंड दे गो एंड फाइट
एट SFL 43 टू ऑफ दिल्लीज फाइनेस्ट विल मेक देयर रिटर्न टू द केज Pushpender will face off with deadly Muay Thai striker Farad, while Gaurav takes on the challenge of Chandigarh fighter Nikhil Bhatt. Mixed martial arts fever grips the capital as Super Fight League brings their 43rd installment to Delhi. Starting now, Desi Beatdown takes you inside the training camps of some of the best MMA fighters in the country. As they prepare for glory in the ultimate combat sport. This is the countdown to SFL 43, Capital Collision.
Pushpender he's worked with us on and off for a while, but this is his first full training camp with us. You know, Pushpender is one of those guys who has an unlimited gas tank. He's one of those guys who doesn't get tired at all. So it was very easy to work with someone who has that never give up attitude.
जब मैंने MMA में स्टार्ट किया था तो मैं बिल्कुल फ्रेश था मेरा बॉक्सिंग बैकग्राउंड था बिल्कुल भी पता नहीं था जिजित्सु के बारे में और किकिंग के बारे में बट लास्ट फाइट जो मेरी हुई थी वो उसमें प्रॉपर रेडी था जिजित्सु बॉक्सिंग किक बॉक्सिंग एवरीथिंग
अभी तक तो जो कुलदीप ने चाहा वही हुआ
चाहूँगा मैं तेरे को रिंग में ही ना चाहूँगा मार मार के ना चाहूँगा
कुलदीप सिंह के साथ हुई थी और उसको मैंने बहुत ही अच्छी तरह बहुत ही ईजिली हराया
Kuldeep has to be careful here. He needs to get out of this position. He's not bucking his hips. He's not moving. Out. That's. I was just about to say that.
Pushpender deserved that win.
Gets the win.
उसको मैं ground and pound करके TKO करा. TKO करके उस fight में मैं नाचा भी था. Proud feeling थी वो moment बहुत ही यादगार है फराद से मैं SFL में दो तीन बार मिला हूँ बहुत ही अच्छा बंदा है बहुत ही अच्छे से मिले भी हैं
Farad is a phenomenal fighter. I think he's one of the top up and coming fighters in the country. He is an absolute beast. Pushpender though is a beast which Farad hasn't faced yet before. The guy doesn't get tired. You know, no matter how hard you push him, he just doesn't stop. Keeps going forward, and that is what you know he's going to show in his fight. He's not going to stop. He's going to keep moving forward, and you'll see his opponent backing up, and he's going to realize that listen, this is problem for me. So for us, the strategy was how to counter a Muay Thai fighter, how to use distance management to his advantage, and potentially taking the fight where we know our opponent will not be comfortable. So taking him places where he hasn't been in his previous fights. That's the primary objective.
रही गेम की बात गेम देखा उसका अच्छा गेम है बुरा नहीं कह सकते, बट मेरा गेम भी उसने देखा है, उसको याद रहेगा कि उसकी फाइट पुष्पेंद्र से है, तो उसको बता देंगे कि गेम क्या होता है। ये जीतने का तो वही मेरे है, मैं बॉक्सिंग से ही जीतूँ अपना राउंड, जैसी जैसी फाइट जाएगी उसको इजी इजी लेता जाऊँगा और विक्ट्री तो मेरी होगी।
Representing Delhi, put your hands together for Gaurav Gulliya.
Making his way to the ozone for the second time is Gaurav Gulliya from Delhi, a well-rounded fighter, good ground game, submissions, stand-up, kickboxing, you name it.
I started practicing karate when I was in 12th standard, like 2000. Pehle sirf karate based tha, now I'm training Muay Thai, boxing and Dutch kickboxing, everything, and my ground game has also gone very well.
Yeah, we've shown improvements. We've seen our guys going from white belts to blue belts to purple belts, primarily because of, you know, the knowledge, the understanding how important the ground is in an MMA fight. We are I think the only MMA gym in India which has a black belt, a purple belt, a couple of blue belts training with us. So makes us the number one grappling school in the country. So that's why everyone's picking up and learning so fast.
Recently, I've got my blue belt under Professor Marcelo Negi, and now I'm interested more in jiu-jitsu game instead of stand-ups. मैंने निखिल की कोई फाइट नहीं देखी है, मैंने कोई रिसर्च नहीं किया, और ख़ास तौर पे उसके जैसे फाइटर के लिए अगर मुझे ट्रेनिंग करनी पड़ी तो मैं फिर एमएमए अल्कोइट एमएमए।
सो निखिल बट हैज टू ऑप्शंस, ईदर ही विल थ्रो द राइट ओवर हैंड और ही विल ट्राई एंड गो टेक द पर्सन डाउन। इफ ही थ्रो द राइट ओवर हैंड, गौरव इज गोना ब्लॉक इट थ्रो द राइट क्रॉस ऑफ हिज ओन एंड टेक हिम डाउन। विद गौरव he is the more complete fighter in this fight. He's got, as I said, you know, better stand up, better ground, he's got better grappling skills, better striking. Overall, he's a better fighter, and he's worked on everything. He's worked on his weaknesses, he's worked on his strengths. He's obviously a black belt in karate. He's focused on his Muay Thai. We've worked on his hands, which we saw in his last fight. He knocked his opponent out.
Yeah, low leg kicks. Oh, big right hand. And like we said, he needs to submit him or knock him out. And he did exactly
so
just that.
You want to keep working on his hands, and you see that not just for this fight. He's going to be working on his hands all throughout. And then ground is where he's improved the most. He's now obviously a blue belt, you know, which makes him one of the few handful of blue belts in the country. So his ground game is legit.
उसके लिए ट्रेन कर रहा था कि कभी तो फाइट मिलेगी, अब जाके फाइट है 26 सितंबर को दिल्ली में ही हो रहा है, ये तो बहुत अच्छी बात है। मैं इसके लिए बहुत एक्साइटेड हूँ, बहुत ट्रेनिंग भी हार्ड कर रहा हूँ।
Pretty excited about our guys fighting at SFL 43 in Delhi. Their friends, their family all supporting them in the audience. It'd be really cool to see Delhi fighters coming on top. And yeah, all of us will be there. We'll be supporting them. I'm sure our guys will do really well, and I'm sure they'll come home with a win.
Gaurav Gulliya!